conservative new media viewers and LA Lakers fans around the world. What's going on? It's myself, Paul F. Villarreal, the NBA expert, and we're getting some late breaking news from Lakers land. Apparently, after tonight's Charlotte game, in which the Lakers won 101-100, head coach Mike D'Antoni apparently told the media that he is considering starting Jody Meeks in the shooting guard spot, which would mean that Kobe Bryant would be moved to the small forward position as a starter. Now, we've got details in the video description below the video player, so you can check it out. We've got a couple of bits of information on that. Also, as happened tonight, Meta World Peace apparently will be coming off the bench in this alignment and will be playing some power forward as he did the two games previous to tonight's game against the Bobcats. Now, Steve Nash, looks like he will be coming back this Saturday in the Lakers' next game on the road against the Golden State Warriors. So I guess Mike D'Antoni is thinking more that this would really work out well with Steve Nash around to have Jody Meeks spread the floor. And Meeks has been shooting very well from three. He shot well tonight. He was 4 of 9, and he's been shooting pretty well all season. So just a quick analysis on this. As I said, Meeks does help to spread the floor, and he has been consistently shooting this entire year. He helped the Lakers tonight. He helped them stay in the game in the third quarter, and he helped them come back. This game almost got out of hand. The Lakers were down 18 points, and in the little run that the LA made in the end of the third quarter and in the fourth quarter, Jody Meeks had a big hand in that comeback. So I can understand what Mike D'Antoni is thinking. So also, this would allow Kobe to play small forwards on defense, which means he would probably spend a little bit less energy chasing guys around. Now, he might spend more energy and strength on dealing with bigger small forwards, but a lot of those guys aren't running off as many screens and running around the floor as much, which would help Kobe conserve more energy for his offense. Overall, I think this is a good move. I think this could really help LA. You get Meta's offense off of the bench. Meta's been shooting pretty well from three this year. He has enough strength to deal with some power forwards on defense, especially with guys that have been converted to power forward like Carmelo Anthony and LeBron James. Meta can certainly guard those guys. So I think it's an interesting experiment. It will be interesting to see how it works with Steve Nash hopefully back in the mix starting this Saturday. And we certainly hope that he'll be able to stay healthy and that we'll start to see kind of what the Lakers can be or what they were envisioned as being before the year started. That's the latest. Give us your comments below. Thumbs up, thumbs down on this video. We encourage you to come and join the Conservative New Media Facebook group. Over 2,000 members there and counting. You'll find more information about that in the video description. Once again, I am Paul F. Villarreal, the NBA expert. Thanks a lot for watching Conservative New Media. We will talk to you again soon.